Hi folks, this is David Kwan. I'm recording this at my parents' home in Iowa. I know, it's a weird place to be filming in, but my parents have recently moved here. They bought a house here. So I'm here, and I've spent a week here so far. I'm recording this in, December 31st, 2014. So by the time this is uploaded, it'll be in year 2015. So Happy New Year to you guys. Happy New Year's. In light of that, I guess I'm just doing this blog to just to talk about myself and what's going on with me and whatnot. But I'm at my parents' house in Iowa. This is my first time visiting here. My parents always end up in very weird places. And this is not the weirdest place that I've been into, that my parents have been in. You know, before this, we were in Tennessee. Before that, I grew up in California, but not any of the famous places in California like Los Angeles or San Francisco. No, not like that. I grew up in this place called Bakersfield, California. It's okay if you don't know about that place, but that's why my parents end up in very weird places. Iowa, I have to say, is pretty cool. I'm really liking it here. I think my parents have got it pretty good over here in Iowa. My dad just recently got a job, and my mom's been adjusting to her new job here. So I almost feel like I came here and I was like their job coach or their job counselor, because my parents are not, my dad especially, his English is very rough, and he's never actually been employed by an American company or a contractor or whatever before. He's always been, you know, like a Korean pastor, or when he was like working part-time, he worked under, you know, friends and church members, Korean employers, kind of assisting them. So this is like the first time he's actually doing like filling out W-9 forms and things like that. So I almost feel like their job coach for some reason. And of course, my mom, with her orientation to her new job, orientation is like a month long process. So orientation's over. It's now her like her third month at her new job, or fourth month, I think. So still getting used to a lot of things, still needing a lot of my help, but I'm here. I came here for the winter break by bus from New York, and it's been a really nice, relaxing break for me, even though I, you know, I have to help my parents and all that, you know, but that's what I do. This year, at the end of the year, my parents and I are kind of we're kind of broke. They bought this house, so I had to it was a pretty tedious, arduous process. I had to give them money, my parents' money, for them to even afford the down payment on this house. But we're kind of broke. But with my dad's new job and things like that, I think with the coming of the new year, things should be good. My parents are finally, I think, feels like they're in a good place. So that's good. And with 2015 comes my in a couple of days, I'll be leaving my parents' home in Iowa, and I'll go to New York, and I'll be taking a week-long course in Washington, D.C. So that's really exciting. And then after that is my spring semester as a graduate student. So it'll be my second year, my final year as an MSW student, majoring in, you know, social work, and my final semester. So, I don't really know how to feel about that. You know, on the one hand, obviously, I'm excited. And to be finally done with school, I don't really plan on doing any more school after graduate school. That's the plan anyway. Who knows what will happen? People are suggesting I should take another master's degree, like down the road, take a master's in public administration or something. Although, if I was to take another degree, I would probably do law school. I don't know. But the plan is not to do any more school. So on the one hand, I'm really excited. This is finally the time when I'll be done with school, and I'll go to the real world, as people put it. Although, I've done that when I graduated with a bachelor's degree, and I've been in the real world for 3 years, but I guess I'll return after graduating. So, that's exciting, but, you know, it's kind of scary at the same time, because I've been in the real world before, and there were a lot of instances where that was not so fun. So, but it's finally, like, the idea of, will I be able to, you know, actually graduate and start my career? You know, finding a job is, for me, with the MSW, you know, that's one thing. It's easy to find a job that fits that I feel like it would be. With the BSW, it was not easy to find a job. But I did manage to do this and that here and there. And yeah, so that's the future to look forward to. The future kind of terrifies me, so that, you know, that's where the ambivalence is here. School is fun. I've had a great, successful fall semester. 2014, I think, was... overall, I think it was pretty good for me. There's a lot of things that... A lot of things happened. A lot of things I got used to. My parents bought a home and moved to Iowa, you know. So that's something, I suppose. But yeah, I'm here, and who knows what the new year will bring. I just wanted to kind of just record myself just talking for the new year. But yeah, it's going to be freaking 2015. Who knows what will happen. But for the time being, I'm just going to stay here, enjoy my break, I've been playing a lot of Wolfenstein The New Order on my PlayStation 3. I actually brought it over to my parents' home in Iowa. That thing is always a pain in the ass to carry here. I have the fat model, the 60GB gigantic one that can play PlayStation 2 games. That one, yeah, that one's not fun to carry around, but managed to do it. And I'll play more on that, and then I have a lot of things to read for the Washington, D.C. intensive course. But that's pretty much my winter break. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks always for watching, as always. Happy New Year's. Cheers.